I have four Yagi antennas for 2 meter, and I have now made it possible to switch between four Yagi antennas and one of the top antennas. Configuration look like this, so I can switch between one antenna and all four together. Here you see the result from the Swedish beacon SK4MPI. I have now four Yagi antennas, and I will switch to one Yagi antenna there. You can see the signal level is decreasing and the noise increasing. I will now switch back to four Yagi antennas. There I have all four Yagi antennas.